Yeah. About that matter, about the little girl we were talking about.
Little girl?
Yeah, I believe you mentioned she spoke German.
Ah, yes. Hildy, what about him?
Do you think before the demonstration you could send her around to my room?
You little Dickens, you. I don't see why not. Stephen, when you get through showing them to their rooms, go fetch Hilda, get her cleaned up and smell them real nice and sent over to Dr. Schultz.
Actually, Mitchell Candace, it's something I ain't told you about yet.
What?
Hilda in the hot box.
What's she doing now?
What you think she doing now in the hot box? She been punished.
What's she do?
She run off again.
Jesus Christ, Stephen, how many people ran away while I was gone?
Two.
When did she go?
Last night. They brung her back this morning.
How bad did Sol and Cypher's dogs tear her up?
Lucky for her, they was out chasing D'Artagnan's ass. Now, Bill and Cody went looking for her, found her, brung her back. Now, she a little beat up, but she done that to all damn self, run through them damn bushes and shit.
How long she been in the box?
How long you think she been in there all damn day? And the little bitch got 10 more days to be in there.
Still, take her out.
Take her out? Why?
Because I said so, that's why. Dr. Schultz is my guest. Hildy is my nigga. Southern hospitality dictates I make her available to him.
But Michelle Candace, she run off.
Jesus Christ, Steve. What is the point of having a nigga that speaks German if you can't wheel him out when you have a German guest? Now, I realize it is inconvenient, but still, you take her ass out.
Yes, sir.
Loli, will you and Cole be responsible for getting Hilda cleaned up and presentable for Dr. Schultz here?
Of course, darling.
Now, gentlemen, I do apologize, but I'm weary from our travels beyond words. It is time for me to rest my tired eyes.
Y'all ain't heard the man. Get ass up out of there. Go. Come here. Get over there, get her cleaned up, bring her back over here to Dr. What did he say your name is? Schultz?
Schultz.
Schultz. Get her back over here. Hurry up, girl.
Yes, sir.
Coming with me is you gonna sleep in that little box over yonder.